Everyone dies someday. That's the way life goes. Death will wait for us all. It hides in the shadows. The laws of this world say that's the way it's got to be. But just so you all know, nobody can kill me. 1, 2, 3. You can't kill me. You can't kill me. I'm the greatest character on every single TV. You can't kill me. You can't kill me. Everyone around me dies as I dance and laugh with glee. I don't care what you want, don't care if you disagree, but all of you should know nobody can kill me.
Oh.
I've heard it all before.
Hello, John.
He's the bastard in the north, high imp. He'll never be a true Stark. So I went and I marched forth, I ghosted with ghost. Many of you were shot when shit went down in season 5. Should've read the books, but as you can clearly see, your fan favorite's still alive.
Yes, well, that's debatable.
Yeah. You can kill me, you can kill me. You can also kill the girl who took my virginity. You can kill me. You can kill me. But if you think I'm gone forever, then you know nothing. I know my own men did it. Ride a castle black. But no need to worry, Lady Snow's bringing sexy back.
You can't kill me off. I strive through adversity. And if I'm ever fired, I'll claim diversity.
This bastard went to battle. Did you think that I would bolt? Westeros shouting YOLO. I'd be shouting YOLT. You only live twice.
Oh, clever.
Yeah, I got it off a meme.
Reddit says that we're Targaryens. Dragons soon will fly. Our birds killed both our mothers. Yet somehow we survived. You can't kill me.
You can't kill me.
You can't kill me.
Kill me.
You can't kill me. You can't kill me. You can't kill me.
You can kill me.
You can't kill me.
You can kill me.
You can't kill me.
You can't.
Yeah.